Okay, so what should we do first? This is a pothole question and looks like the one hole is 100%. So let's change it to pencil mode. So what we should do here is one hole is 100% and let's start off from here. Okay. And 2/3 of the money was raised by the P6s, so the remaining are raised by the P3s. Okay, let's draw again because we are going to further break it down. And 5/12 are by boys and 7/12 are by girls. Okay, and then for the P3s, 1/3 are by boys and 2/3 are by girls. So what we can do here is let's find the final fraction, and remember that all these are actually times, okay, times, because it's a branch. So it's 5/12 of 2/3. It's not 5/12 of the whole class. So must bear in mind, okay. So to find a fraction, it can be easily done by taking 2/3 times 5/12, which is 5/18. After you have done some simple cancellation, and for this you have 2/3 times 7/12, which is 7/18, and for the lower one you have 1/3 times 1/3, which is 1/9, and because now the denominator is 18, so I want to make everything the same. And then for the lower part is 1/3 times 2/3, which is 2/9, which is 4/18. Okay? So what you can do is make sure that since this represents one whole, it should add up to 18 parts. So it's 5 plus 7 is 12, 12 plus 2 is 14 plus 4 is 18, so it's 18/18, so it's correct. Okay, this is one way that you can use to check if your branch is correct. In this case, it's correct. Okay, so how much money did all the pupils raise all together? They're looking for. Okay, what is given in the question? 4950, and they are by the girls. So let me use another color for the girls. Okay, this and this. So 7 units plus 4 units, 7 and 4, will give you 11 units, and this is 4950. So 1 unit is 450, and to find 18 units, just take 18 times 450, which is equals to 8100, and this is your answer for part A. And for part B, what's the difference between the sum of money raised by all the boys and all the girls? So for the boys, you have 5 and 2, and they add up to 7 units. And then seven units is 7 times 450, which is 3150, and the difference is you take 4950, which is from here or from the question itself, minus of 3150, which is equals to 1800. And this is the answer for part B.